I always knew this day would come. We'd be standing one by one with our future in our hands.